हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर. माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड जॉब एट योर होम एंड एंजॉयिंग द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम योर होम. दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे we are going to do the exercises of chapter number 9, that is a and the. It is also known, these are also known as articles. So students, today we are going to do the exercises of this chapter from your English grammar book. Before starting this exercise, let's have a quick overview on this topic. So in this chapter, or in the explanation of this chapter, I told you that we use a before words which begin with consonants, and we also use a before you when it sounds like the word YOU and before EU. For example, a university and a European city. Use of an, we use an before words which begins with vowels A, E, I, O, U. We also use an before words that begins with a silent H and begin with a vowel sound A. We usually use a and with a noun to talk about a person or thing for the first time. Now let's come to the exercises that is given here. Place a or an before these words. So my dear students, here some words are given. You have to write a or an before these words. Now look at the first one, orangutan. So students, the orangutan word begins with O, that is a vowel. So before vowel we use A. So here you have to write a orangutan. Now look at next one, monkey. So the word monkey is started with a consonant M. So here also you have to write a monkey. Now look at the third one, eagle. So the word eagle is started with a vowel E. So here you have to write an eagle. Now look at the fourth one, hospital. So students, hospital word is started with a consonant H. So here you have to write A. Next one is actor. So the word actor begins with A, that is a vowel. So here you have to write an actor. Now look at the sixth one, a turtle. Here you have to write A because the turtle word begins with letter T, that is a consonant. Now look at the seventh one, tree. The word tree begins with a letter T. So here you have to write A because T is a consonant.
Now let's come to the eighth one, bungalow. So the word bungalow begins with a vowel B. Sorry, begins with a consonant B. So before consonant you have to we use A. So here you have to write a bungalow. Now let's come to the next one, unicorn. So students, the word unicorn started or begins with a letter U. That is a vowel, but it sound like U. It sound like Y-O-U. So here you have to write A, not N. Now let's come to the last one, onion. So here you have to write N. Now let's come to the practice. Question number A. Fill in the blanks with A or N. First, Germany is blank European country. So students, here you have to write A. Germany is a European country because the word European started or begins with letter EU. That sound like U. EU sound like U. So here you have to write A. Now let's come to the second one. Akriti went to blank party last night. Akriti went to a party last night. Now let's come to the third one. We are watching blank comedy film. So the word comedy is begin with a letter C. That is a consonant. So here you have to write A. We are watching a comedy film. Now let's come to the fourth one. There is blank buffalo in the barn. So here you have to write A because B is a consonant and it is the first letter of a word, buffalo. Let's come to the fifth one. Mr. Bose is blank honorable man. So students, here you have to write N because in the word honorable, H is silent. Now look at the sixth one. I stepped on an anthill by mistake. So students, the word anthill is started with a vowel, that is A. So here you have to write N. I stepped on an anthill by mistake. Let's come to the seventh one. My sister puts roses in blank vase. So here the word vase is started with a consonant, that is V. So here you have to write A. My sister puts roses in a vase. Now let's come to the last one. My father gave me blank football on my birthday. So students, here the word football begins with a consonant letter, that is F. So here you have to fill A in the given blank. Now question number A is completed. Let's do the question number B. That is, place the words from the box in the correct columns. So students, here some words are given in the box. You have to write these word on the correct column. Here two columns are given, A and N. So in the column of A, you have to write the words which started with a consonant letter. And in the second column N, you have to write the words that is started with vowels. Now let's do it. So in the column of A, you have to write bottle, pen, rabbit, ship, shirt, phone, chair, tree, string, ladder, star, and unicorn. So students, all these words begin with a consonant. So before all these words, we use A. But the word unicorn, it started with a vowel. So do you know why we write A before unicorn? Because the word unicorn, the first letter of word unicorn is U, and it sound like a U. So here we use A before the word unicorn. Now in the column of N, you have to write orange, umbrella, ice cream, arrow, alligator, egg, elastic, and eucalyptus tree. So students, I hope you understand the exercises of the articles A and by this video. In our next video, we shall be read about the uses of the. So you have to do all these exercises in your fair copy and do practice this at your home. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay at your home. Thank you, students. Bye and take care.